What's up, everybody? Welcome to everyone's favorite show on YouTube. Today we are going to learn how to build and perform an amazing illusion using a bottle and a phone. And this is what the final result looks like. All right, welcome to the desk. Let's talk about the building part of this illusion. And for that, you will just need a plastic bottle, something like this. It should not have the label down here. It will make it harder. So best is if the label is up here. Also, you want to wash it before you use it. If it's a little bit wet inside, it doesn't matter too much. You can dry it out later or just, I don't know, leave it to dry. Most phones these days are water resistant. I'm using this iPod something from 1965. I don't know, it's really old, I just found it, but it has a great size for this. Your phone should not be too big, otherwise the hole you will be making in this bottle will be ginormous. So don't use your iPad or something, just take a little iPod or I don't know, a small phone. What you will also need is a sharp blade. If you're too young to use this yourself, please ask your parents for assistance and don't cut yourself. So here's what you're gonna do. You wanna measure around the size of your phone that you have on here. And you can, as you can might see, the size of this, it's not perfect. It will be really tight with this. So what I'm doing is I'm using one of these little knobs here as help and moving the hole a little further down. And then all I'm doing right here is cutting out a hole. So I'm cutting in here like this. And the important thing now is to not only make a slit. It would work with a slit like this, but it is quite tough to push the foam through. So what I'm doing instead is I'm creating a little square on here, which will make it easier for the actual performance to then put my phone through, right? And we'll talk about the performance in just a minute, but let's first make that cut right here and cut this slit. And it should have around the width of your phone, like that, and cut it off. And now you have this little piece of plastic that can go in the bin. And now you have this bottle with a hole in it. You can take a towel and dry it out from the inside if you like. You don't have to. And now we confirm that our phone fits in. And it indeed does. And it looks quite great. Let's see if we can get it out as well. Also, make sure to not cut yourself on these edges. That might be, they might be really sharp. What you can do if the width of your hole is not big enough, you can cut little lines out here so that the plastic itself will bend in a little bit easier. But for me, I think this will work. And yeah, like that, I can shove my phone in there. And now let's talk about the actual performance of this trick. And here is what you're gonna do. You're gonna hold this bottle like this so they won't see the hole immediately. If you hold it like this or anywhere close like this, they obviously will see that slit, so you never wanna show that. And in order to confirm that they won't see it, I am always holding my hand on top of it like this. All right, so that way they will never see the hole. You can quickly show the whole bottle by doing something like this. All right, so when rotating towards the hole, you just go fast and go over it. When you do it really fast, they won't see that there's a hole in it. You just rotate it fast, show that there's nothing in it. And then obviously what I did is have the hole to the side where my phone is. And if you show it like this, you really can't see where the hole is. So you have to look on your angle that it isn't flashing the hole, but also isn't on the back, so you might be able to spot this here as well. So just on the side so that they can't see it. is the perfect position. And then what I did is I slapped it a couple times against it. And then on the third or on the fourth stroke, whatever, you just push it right in there, like that. Obviously you want to do it in a fluid motion, and this might take a couple of attempts, and you might want to practice this. If you do this in real life, then really practice it that you got that motion down. That one was quite good. And yeah, if you do it on camera, you have multiple tries as well. So yeah, just take the perfect shot where it looks really, really good. And then you can once again show the bottle, make sure to not flash the hole. And this is the whole secret behind the phone in the bottle trick, really. And yeah, that's about it. If you enjoyed this trick, please leave a like. If you hated it, dislike. And yeah, share it with your friends. Subscribe to this channel. Every new subscriber gets a free cookie. And then I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.